I'm busy. I've almost got the door.
Suit holding up.
Is your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not what I'm trying.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 if Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Keep them busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now! Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered. I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. My way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
You will be ready. Over here.
picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys to one face just to hit them.
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on the front cannon.
Oh, right.
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
The transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Mind over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by 3 cores. Take these guys out and I'll go to a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
These guys are there.
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of men.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get it.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
He just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no more ships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No, Chris Stark. That's not like you.
I'd be able to take out his thrusters.
Yeah.
Humanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with you now, for the good of all.
Lots of power coming off that thing on its back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Losing your leader worked to stop you once. Shall we try again?
Come on, hurry! Don't look back!
Don't you understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpower. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigus!
Take it easy.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay. Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.